All right, we've got a Acer with severely damaged hinges. Let's see if we can restore this laptop's dignity back. Okay. We've got a new backplate. LCD is still good. So we're going to try and preserve that. And this is a bit annoying. Why is there a glue or something here? What the hell, man? Somebody glued this down. I don't believe it. I can't believe that somebody's glued it down. Fucking joke. Why would you glue it down? Thank you. what the hell happened here? Okay. Anyway, let's forget about that. Okay, wonderful, there we go, that's all out. What a job this is. Oh, I can't believe this job. Okay. Why doesn't it come off? Okay. This is a very strange system. Okay. So that's broken off. The bezel is completely effed up. Okay. We really need a new bezel. Why was all this glued back? Why is there glue on this guy? I don't freaking understand. I think this laptop's been through shit. Okay, I think the strips are here. Okay. Thank you. Okay. All right, I don't think we need anything else from this guy. How come these are different size screws? I really don't understand what's going on. This is the original, right? Doesn't make sense. Yeah, because these are the wrong type. These are not it. It's small. It does not make sense. Sure, I don't mind getting work on jobs, but this is a freaking piece of shit. So I think this side they use small one on purpose, okay. Because the area is smaller. Okay, that makes sense now. That's the one I use. Okay. All right, that's done. Yeah, I'm checking with supplier to see if they can supply me this guy, which belongs to the Hinge LTD bezel. And honestly, I don't find this the original part quality as good either. I've seen better quality through HP, Asus, MSI. Feels a bit too dodgy from Acer. That's how it will go, which will be fine. Okay, as long as this screen won't fall out, should be fine. Well, that's the wrong place to put the double side tape. That's fine. Okay, let's see if the screen is still working. Alright, we'll come back and test it. Alright, let's do a quick test. Where is the power button? Yeah. We're not going to reuse the old bezel, since we've got a possibly a replacement coming. Maybe that is, but there's a good chance. Okay. As long as their screen is good, we should be able to. Not very happy about this. We'll sort something out. No problem. So for now, we will leave it at this until a yeah, we're going to wait for new Hinge to arrive and then reassemble it. And that should be the end of that. Okay, see you later. All right, so we got a exact same model. It's actually working, perfect condition. I mean, I could give this to them and be done with it. Because I'm kind of worried if I crack this one too, pretty much done for. Okay. How can I remove this safely without cracking it? Yes, I remember. These things. This is where I cracked the other one. So let's see if we're gonna crack this guy now. Okay. Woohoo! We got it out. Okay. Not the best way I would like it. This all belongs to the old CD. Okay, here we go. I can't believe it. Tag didn't come along. Can't believe it. I don't know if this one is too thick for here. Maybe we need to use this one. Okay, let's bring in the laptop. That's if we can find the laptop. just give it that extra stability. That's what's going to happen, literally. Okay. He's saying, I'm good to go. And I'm saying, are you sure? He's saying, yeah. I'm saying, sure. He says, yeah, let's find out. Please, please, no crack. Fine. Okay, thanks for watching. See you in the next one.